Democratic vice presidential nominee Tim Walz made a stop in the Valley today to give remarks on behalf of the Harris Victory Fund. Walz also stopped by Tiabi Coffee and Waffle with his daughter Hope, where he greeted people at the restaurant. Some were heard chanting coach when he arrived. His next stop today is Phoenix as part of a series of stops on his two-day tour of Western battleground states, Nevada and Arizona.